cat Integris Children's, a tiny fighter, clings to her little giraffe while her parents endure what no one hopes they ever have to.
It's beyond fathomable. We can't, it's still surreal just to imagine, you know, not being able to hold our baby girl, right?
Little Opal Rose Trimble was born last October, fitting perfectly into the now family of five.
She loves her brother and sister, and they're the ones who can make her laugh and talk and coo the most.
But all of that changed last Tuesday. That's when Gretchen Trimble got a call from Mother's Day out, saying Opal was fussy and weak, far from her usual loving self.
When I walked into the room, I knew something was wrong.
Opal was tested for flu and RSV. Both came back negative. Her parents brought her home, but things got progressively worse with a high fever.
She would look at us, and but she was just very weak and limp and lethargic. That's the best way we can describe it.
They took Opal back to the doctor. She tested positive for flu. The Trimbles were told to rush her to the ER at Integris Children's.
It was tough. She was struggling a lot.
Opal was finally diagnosed with the incredibly rare AFM. The portion of her spinal cord it's in affects her breathing and her arms. To make matters worse, she's also fighting a respiratory virus, taking a big toll on her little body.
We see this not just as a condition, but we focus on the position that she's in, that this is a once in a million kind of opportunity.
She's already impacted many members from their church, New Hope Baptist in Shawnee, as well as strangers visiting and sending well wishes in, along with something else.
The Lord led me to just say, we need to turn her room into a sanctuary.
Little Opal's room is now covered in scripture as she's prayed over every day.
We learned not to anticipate any more than the next report. And we celebrate the small progresses.
Lauren Daniels, Oklahoma's News 4.